Hi, I want to show you how to install and update libraries for KiCad 5 from GitHub. But before jumping straight to the topic, I want to mention that I currently have KiCad version 5.0.2 installed on Linux Mint version 19.1, which is actually based on Ubuntu. So this installing process should be the same for Ubuntu and also other Ubuntu-based distributions. Alright, let's start the installing process. Basically, KiCad needs three types of libraries, such as the symbol library, the footprint library, and the 3D model library. We can get this library by cloning them from GitHub repositories to our local system. So make sure that your computer is connected to the internet. And you can get the links of these three websites in the description below. Now, let's navigate to file system, USR, share, and look for KiCad directory. Inside the directory, right click, select open in terminal. Once the terminal pops up, type sudo git clone and go to one of GitHub repository website. I will first clone the symbol libraries, so go to clone, click on this icon to copy the link and go back to the terminal, right click, select paste and press enter. Okay, the cloning process for the symbol libraries has completed. Next, we need to clone the footprint libraries. So type sudo git clone and go to GitHub website, but this time the one for the footprints libraries. Now go to clone or download to copy the clone link. Right click, select paste and press enter. Okay, the cloning process for the footprint libraries has also completed. So we can close this terminal. And if we go back to our KiCad directory, we can find these two directories that we've just cloned from GitHub. So the last libraries that we need is the 3D model libraries. So go into the footprints library directory, right click, select open in terminal, type sudo git clone and go to the GitHub repository website for the 3D models to get the clone link. Go back to the terminal, right click, paste and press enter. Alright, we have successfully cloned all the libraries from GitHub. So now it's time to tell KiCad where the library files are. To do that, let's open up KiCad. Go to preferences, select configure path. Here, we need to change three paths. The first one is the path for the symbol library directory. So click on this one, click edit. Now browse to our clone directory, in this case, the symbol library directory, file system, USR, share, KiCad, and select the KiCad symbol directory. OK. Then let's change the paste for the footprint libraries directory. So click on kiCad mode and click edit and browse to our clone directory, file system, usr, share, KiCad, and select on KiCad footprints directory and click open. Now click OK. And the last page that we need to change is the page for the 3D model libraries. So click on KiCad 3D mode, click edit, and browse to our directory, file system, usr, share, KiCad, and the 3D model libraries directory is located in the KiCad footprints directory. So double click on this one and look for KiCad packages 3D, select on it and click open. Now click OK and again OK. This is not over yet. We need to go to the schematic editor and then go to preferences, select manage symbol libraries. In the global libraries, click on browse libraries and then navigate to our clone symbol libraries directory that is in file system, usr, share, KiCad, and then double click on KiCad symbols. And now you have to mark all the library files except these three directories. And then click on open and click on OK. After having done that, we should be able to see the libraries now. So press A, and here are the libraries that we cloned from GitHub. We need to do the same thing for the PCB layout editor. So now let's go to the PCB layout editor. Go to preferences, select manage footprint libraries. In the global libraries, click on browse libraries, then look for usr, double click on it, double click on share, then look for KiCad, double click on it, double click on KiCad footprints. Now mark all the subdirectories. If you over selected some directories, just press Ctrl and select the unwanted directories and click OK. Now click OK again. After having done that, we should be able to see the footprint libraries now. So press O and click on the working environment, then click on select by browser, and here are the footprint libraries that we cloned from GitHub. Here we can also check the 3D model of each footprint. So let's try it on a surface mount resistor. Choose one of them and click on this icon. Here is the the 3D model of the footprint. So this is all about installing libraries for KiCad 5 from GitHub. And the last thing that I want to show you is how to update the cloned libraries from GitHub. Now we can close all of this window. To update the cloned libraries, we need to go to each cloned directory. Let's navigate to one of our cloned directory. File system, usr, share, KiCad. Now let's take the symbol library directory as an example. Inside the directory, right click, select open in terminal, and type sudo git pull and press enter. Here it states that the libraries are already up to date. If they are not, there will be an update process here. And you can do the same thing to update the other two library directories. And that's it. This is the end of this video. Thank you for watching. I hope it's helpful. If you have any question, please leave it below. Good luck.